this real?
All right, Chef, can you tell us the three secret ingredients that might be found in this amazing sausage that you made for us today?
The three secret ingredients that might be found in this sausage are fish liver, human flesh, or shark.
Are those really the three ingredients?
Yeah, it's fish liver, human flesh, or shark.
You guys,
is there a problem?
Is that?
And I said so there's, you know, there's a stigma surrounding this.
We're clear, we're good. Legal cleared it. We're good. Let's go on, Brian, please.
All right. Thank you, Kiff. Thank you very much. All right, Joe, fish liver, shark,
or human flesh?
God help you, it better be shark.
All right, two, what do you think it's gonna be?
Shark two.
Shark?
The liver is like too obvious, and I don't think it's human flesh, so I think it's shark.
Chef Keith, can you tell us what is the secret ingredient in this dish?
Yes, I'm afraid you're both wrong. It is human flesh.
No. No.
Whoa.
Not okay. That's
no,
not all right.
You know,
it's a wonderful renewable protein.
Well, hey, yeah, all right.
No,
are you sure?
Disgusting.
No, you know, I didn't know it was going to go like this either.
That's really disgusting.
Chef, are you serious?
Yeah, of course.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to go throw up.
I didn't know where
that's
to go. Are you okay?
I'm going to go throw up. I need a bucket.
Wait. Here, we'll get you something right now. Yeah, bring your bucket in. You guys, come on, get a bucket in here right now.
Bring a bucket in here.
You okay?
Yeah. That's some next level though. I would have loved to know when I was eating human flesh before I ate it.
This is very popular in my restaurant. You thought it was delicious. You said it was delicious, and I think there's a stigma about it. Think about it. Every day, 60,000 new sources of protein in this country alone.
Would like someone die and then you make it?
How else would we make it?
Oh, God.
I mean, many small villages. All right.